Good evening, my fellow communities in Leeds and Yorkshire. This is the Nigerian Yorkshire Mobile Food Bank collection at one of our suppliers, M&S, as you can see. So we are at the so that's where we're picking up. So we have loads of stuff that is going to be going to families tomorrow at the moment. Thank you. So yeah, we work with M&S and Neighbourly and Fair Share to collect food. So the uniqueness of our food bank is called the Mobile Van Food Bank. And what that means is that we bring the food to your postcode. At the moment, we're running 5 locations and we're going to be there tomorrow. But it's going to be snowing. The weather has not been good. You know, that's why. But we're going to load it. So at the moment, look at, these are given to us now, you see. This is everything. We have lots of bread, etc. I'm going to be dishing them out, etc. like that. And we have loads of stuff. So, lots of flowers, you know. There's lots of flowers that we're giving out to people. So a lot of things, and we collect flowers. So the reason why I'm running this is basically to let you know that we collect flowers from M&S as well. So again, this is our mobile food bank. As you can see, the van goes everywhere to collect food and we use it to distribute. And at times we might be in challenges. So today it's snowing. We like snow, but you know, we don't want it to disrupt our culture because family needs to eat, children needs to eat. The cost of living is really giving a lot of family issues. Families can't afford to eat, so we can't disappoint them. And that is why we need more volunteers. We need more funding, sponsors to come on board. Come and see what we do. We know, even we put in funding application, we want you funders to come down, come and see what we do. That is real, it's reality. By the time you talk to this family, they give you their experience on high cost of living in their family. So some of the products we are receiving, I'm going to open that for you. This is on the side. That side is loaded up. We have lots of flour. We collect tons and tons of flour. So I'm showing you this because these are we collect. So yeah, again, we need volunteers. We need support. If you're an organization there, our job is the mobile food bank, cost of living, supporting families, feeding the community, and tackling food waste. And M&S, Neighbourly, and Fair Share are part of the program. We don't want all these foods to waste. Normally, before, all this food I'm showing you, this one will be thrown in a bin, you know, the supermarket. But now, we're now collecting them. Look at all that kind of a food. It's going to go to family. The food that is there is worth at least more than £5,000, you know. And this is so I've been to collect from M&S in Portsea. I'm collecting in Bristol now, and I've collected some chicken ready to go as well. So the cost of living is there. We want you to help us. If you're an organization, don't turn a blind eye onto our organization, Nigerian Yorkshire Community Network. All because the organization is called Nigerian doesn't mean. It's a community group, like a charity, and it's there to support families. It's open to everybody. It's not only for Nigerians, you know, open to anybody. We work with the Job Center. We work with the Department of Work and Pension, Leeds City Council, Amara. We work with everybody, locals, as long as we can help. The purpose of the van is that if anybody needs food emergency, we can deliver it, you know. And we know that we started this program during the COVID-19, when people are not able to go out, and this is when he went up. Now, this is our own van. So for people that don't know me, I'm Mr. Jace Kolaole, I'm the founder and the president. I have all my volunteers and executives, and our members are stakeholders that are really supporting what we're doing. So supporting high cost of living is our priority, feeding the community and tackling food waste. So thank you to Leeds Community Foundation, Leeds City Council, M&S, Neighbourly, and Fair Share, okay? I'm going to be going because another truck is coming to come and pull some food out, okay? And let me start loading now because it's snowing, all right? Thank you. Please support us. Cost of living, please. We will deliver it. We work from Monday, but we need support to be able to pay family salary, my own salary, volunteers, okay? Thank you very much. Bye-bye.